Well, it's no surprise that Carson Wentz has been placed on IR for the next 4 weeks following surgery on his index finger on his throwing hand. It was reported earlier that Carson would likely miss 4 to 6 weeks initially, and well, now it's been confirmed that he will indeed be out for at least 4 games. So now the Commanders' offense will be in the hands of Taylor Heinicke. Now, Heinicke would be playing behind a very tattered and bruised offensive line, so Taylor will have to rely on his mobility to buy him enough time to get the ball to his receivers. The latest injury for Carson Wentz is just another added to the very mounting list of injuries that Wentz has had to deal with throughout his career in the NFL. There's reason to believe this is probably the last chance that Carson Wentz has as a starter in the National Football League. It's really not been such an easy task for Wentz so far this season. Wentz has been one of the most sacked quarterbacks in the league for the 2022 season. And he's been pressured this season. He's been forced into bad passes, which, of course, has resulted in interceptions. And now, if Taylor Heinicke is able to win all 4 games as he starts, this would put the Commanders at 6-4 and back in very good standings on the season. But then there's this dilemma for the Commanders. Do you stick with the hot hand, or do you hand the reins back over to Carson Wentz once he's healthy? And that's going to be a question that's probably going to be answered over the coming weeks. And, of course, many other questions surrounding this football team may be answered as well. Some questions that, of course, are not necessarily involving the quarterback situation. Anyway, thanks for joining us here on this very short video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like, comment, share your thoughts. Let us know what you think about the quarterback situation in the upcoming weeks. Share this video with your buddies as well. Hail to the Washington Commanders. Let's go, Maniacs.